Alright guys, how you all doing? I know I'm back with another video. Totally was not expecting to do another video till, like I said in my last video, after Christmas. And got a knock at the door again this morning. It was a postman delivering me this package. I didn't have a clue who it was from, so I had a look on YouTube and I looked at my recent messages and I noticed there was a message there from last night from a good buddy of mine on here and fellow YouTuber, MrSpener3123, aka Spencer. I'll leave his link below, guys, if you don't know who he is. He's a lovely lad and he's also a very generous lad. This is the second package that I've received off him now this year, and just out of the blue, as the last one, you know, I was not expecting it. We didn't organise anything. So I just want to say, Spencer, thanks so much. You know, just to get surprise packages is the best feeling. And I mean, the size of this one, I think you've spoilt me again, and there's no need for it, mate, but I am really thankful and I can't wait to see what's inside. I'm going to stop waffling on, guys, because I do tend to drone on in these videos, and we'll whack it open and we'll see what Spencer's sent us. Like I said, I've not got a clue what's inside. I'm assuming it's DVDs or Blu-rays if I'm lucky. And yeah, so nice one, Spencer. Fantastic surprise. I've been so lucky this year and this week with just getting package after package, you know, of Christmas gifts. So just want to say thank you to everybody, and yeah, I hope everyone's well and you're all ready for Christmas now. It's only 4 sleeps to go, so buzzing. Alright guys, I'm gonna stop waffling and we'll open it up, so just bear with us. Alright guys, I've just opened the package up, as you can see. I tell you what, Spencer, mate, it's like all my Christmases have come on at once. There's like, I don't know how many presents is in there, but there's too many, mate. Far too generous of you. But do you know, I just don't know what to say, mate. You blow my mind every time you send me a package. As always, there's a note in there and I'll just quickly read it. It says, "Hi Steve, just a little note to say I hope you and the family have a happy Christmas and New Year, and to say hope you like your Xmas gifts I have sent you. I have put some Disney slip cases in the box as well." Oh my god, man. "If you don't need them, sell or trade them on. I hope you're well. All the best, your mate Spencer, aka MrSpener3123 Unbelievable. I am in shock right now. There's just so many things in here. Right, because the box is like filling the table, guys, I'm going to get everything out and then we'll go through them and we'll open the presents one by one. But Spencer, thanks so much. Right, just bear with us and we'll get them all out. Alright guys, nice one. Oh my god, I am officially speechless right now. I don't know if you can see that right there, but there is 9 presents. I mean, Jesus Christ, Spencer. I don't know what to say to you, man. This is just nuts. And like I said, guys, this was a totally unexpected package. And on top of these 9 presents, he's given me a 3D Blu-ray super play of Tangled 3D, and it has the DVD Blu-ray in. On top of that, he's given me a Blu-ray of Cars. And on top of that, which my wife is going to be very, very pleased about, is the Lion King. Blu-ray 3D. Unbelievable, mate. This is just too much. I don't know what to say, and I'm totally floored. Wow. I bet your jaws are just dropping to the floor right now, because I'm finding it hard to speak. All I can say, mate, is thank you so, so much. I mean, it's been a long time since I've been this floored by a package, and this one has to be one of the all-timers. Okay, you've seen the 3 Blu-ray, Disney Blu-rays, slipcases, all of them. Fantastic. I'm going to move on to the Prezzies now and open them one by one. Oh, man. Okay, so just bear with us and we'll crack on with it. Mind-boggling. Alright guys, I've had to open them all up because I was just having too much trouble opening them with one hand, you know, with the camera in the other hand. And honest to god, I just can't believe what he sent me. Every single one of them is Blu-rays, and 2 of them are Blu-ray steelbooks. And on top of that, like you're seeing at the beginning of the video, three Disney slipcase editions, two of them 3D Blu-rays. Just check this out, we'll go through them one at a time. Spencer, I cannot believe you sent me this much, mate. Thank you so much. Totally, totally spoilt me rotten. Unbelievable. I am actually finding it difficult to talk at the moment, but as you can see, The Lion King, Cars, Tangled, Fargo, Heavenly Creatures, I know, Your Highness, I've not seen or heard of this one, so let us know what this is like, guys, but happy to have it. One of my wife's favourite horror movies, Flatliners, I have this on DVD but not Blu-ray. Diary of a Wimpy Kid 2, I've never heard of this or seen this neither, but very nice. American Pie, again, DVD but not Blu-ray, thank you very much. And also 300, again, I don't have this on Blu-ray. And this is where my mind got blown even further, guys. Star Trek, Blu-ray Steelbook. You'll be pleased to know, Spencer, I don't have this. And, you know, I've been wanting it for a long time, and now I have it. Finally, thanks to you. And finally, the Expendables Blu-ray Steelbook. Well, it's not often that I'm gobsmacked, Spencer, but this video and opening this package has certainly gobsmacked me. Just want to say thanks so much, mate. I'm definitely going to have to sort you something out in the new year. I cannot let you send me all this without giving you something back. I just want to say thank you. And guys, thanks so much for staying and watching the video. I hope you've enjoyed it, and I've been blown away as much as I've been. What's that in all? 12 Blu-rays, I can't believe it. Two of them Steelbooks and two of them 3Ds. Wow. Alright guys, I'm gonna love you and leave you now. I promise you I won't be back now till after Christmas. I know you've had a fill of me videos this week. Thanks for sticking around and watching them all. Really do appreciate it. You have a fantastic Christmas day. I hope Santa brings you everything that you want, Blu-ray wise, DVD wise, collection box set wise. And yeah, just have a great one, guys. Spencer, Merry Christmas, mate. I'll be sending you something in the new year, I promise you that. Thanks so much, unbelievable. I'm just going to go and show my wife all these now, and she'll just be floored. And when she sees The Lion King, she'll be even more floored. Alright, nice one, Spencer. Nice one, guys. Merry Christmas. All the best. Bye-bye.